The doors are locked and the pools are closed for good at Springdale, Ben Hill, and BC Franklin Recreation Centers in North Tulsa. The city's budget crisis forced them to close about 2 years ago.
So I got to be able to show that it is some interest in these parks, and you can't bulldoze them down if you got this many people want to run them.
Demolition is around the corner, but community leaders are stepping in.
We will do whatever is necessary, provide the services necessary to put the parks back in good condition and run those parks.
What would you do?
Councilor Jack Henderson says the city estimated it would cost $2.2 million to keep each rec center open. But he says the value they provide to kids is priceless.
Those centers mean the difference between maybe some kid growing up to be a doctor or a lawyer, or taking a chance and taking another avenue because they didn't have structured activity.
Henderson says a few churches are interested in working together to operate those rec centers.
We're trying to create a climate to change the face of North Tulsa. And we don't want to go backwards, we're trying to go forward. And closing these rec centers would be a step backwards.
Edith Scholes says it comes down to public safety.
If we don't save those parks, we can forget them. We'll be burying our babies, more of them, this summer. So the parks are real, they're very important for North Tulsa.
She worries without a place for kids to go, nothing will change.
Keeping it like it is now, it's not working. We got to do something different. We got to do something different to save our babies.